this video I will make understand you how to make a mini Tesla coil. I have this mini Tesla coil. You can see the LED, the CFL is glowing without any connection. You can see. So you need one transistor 2N2222, one LED, 22 kilo ohm resistor and two coils. This is primary coil, consists of three turn, and this is secondary coil, consists of 350 turns and 22 kilo ohm resistor, 19 volt battery, one switch. Now let me connect all the connection. The terminal, one terminal of the switch is connected to the positive terminal of the battery, and the other terminal is joined to the resistor directly, and this resistor is connected to the base directly, and this base is also connected to the first end of the secondary coil, and second end is free. And if we talk about primary coil, the one end of the primary coil is connected to the connector, and the second end of the coil is connected to the resistor. The one end of the LED is connected to the emitter, and the second end of the LED is connected to the base, and emitter is joined to the negative terminal of the battery. Now all the connection is set. You can see this is transistor like as, it is LED, one resistor like as, this is 9 volt battery, and this is switch, and you can see primary and the second coil. Primary coil consists only 3 turns, and this secondary coil consists of 350 turns. One end is free. Now let me demonstrate you again. It is glowing.